17 years ago, a gas explosion at Ronan Point Tower Block at Newham claimed 5 lives. Tenants living in similar system-built blocks like this one at Kentish Town pressed the authorities for tighter safety measures. The government responded, but today a Tower Blocks group said several councils are failing to adhere to the regulations. They visited the 11 and 13-storey Hawkridge flats at Camden today, where a new multi-million pound gas heating system is being installed.
I think they should undertake a complete survey of the structure of Hawkridge just to find out if there are any defects that will affect the building in years to come.
So you're not saying that the gas shouldn't be installed then?
I'm not saying it. No, I'm not saying it, but I believe that there is a ruling that gas should not be installed in this type of building.
The Environment Department say councils have a choice. They must either strengthen system-built flats or disconnect gas supplies. But Tower Block tenants today asked for tougher enforcement.
They've concentrated so far on the dangers of Calla gas being in blocks, whereas in fact they should be worried as well about piped gas not having been disconnected after Ronan Point collapsed.
Structural engineers are carrying out spot checks on these flats for Camden. A council spokeswoman said the council's satisfied with the safety of the blocks, but tenants all over the country are continuing to press for action that'll guarantee a disaster like this can never happen again. Mark Wadsworth, Thames News.